transition problems that we face, the storyline for the past year that holds the most promise is our willingness to be creative and find innovative solutions to those challenges. Much like the business incubators in Stony Brook, I see Brookhaven as an incubator of ideas for municipal government. And we are in many respects leading the way for the rest of New York to follow in devising a new model for government.